A bill to reduce the coyote population here in South Carolina. If approved, it would be illegal to transport coyotes into or within the state. The goal is to reduce the amount of enclosed areas where hunting dogs can track down the animals for sport. Senator Stephen Goldfinch of Murrells Inlet introduced the bill this week.